today. You must have done a lot many times, but let's do it in Ashtra today. Okay, so lie down. Legs straight. Hands under your head. Okay, now what you have to do is you have to lift up. You have to lift up a bit. Okay, tighten your abs muscles, that do it in a proper manner. It's a proper posture. Tighten your abs, your legs, and keep your hands straight here, right? Do not strain your neck while lifting up. Keep it, there's a distance between your neck and your chin, okay? Keep that distance. Now, lift up. It's good if you focus your point, if you focus your attention on one point in the ceiling, don't look here or there or anywhere else because it'll give strain to your neck. One, two, three, four, five. Now, if you're able to complete this movement, you can keep your hands here on the floor, okay? Like one, two, three, four, five. Don't forget to keep your abs tight. Squeeze your abs. And when you go up, breathe out. When you come down, breathe in. Alright. So I hope you like it. Do this 20 times. One set of 20 reps to 3 reps. One set of 20 crunches. And then again, another set. Another set and then another set. Alright, so I hope you like it and keep exercising, be fit, be healthy. Follow us on YouTube and Facebook page and please visit our website, Fitlicious Foods. I hope you like it and see you in the next session. Bye!